There are two methods of the calculation of Carl Pearson's coefficient. There are two methods. One is the direct method. Another one is shortcut method. In this class, I am discussing only the direct method, the calculation of Carl Pearson's coefficient under direct method. That means individual series. For example, the following is the sales and profit of X company. Calculate the Carl Pearson's coefficient of correlation by using following data. Sales 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Profit 2, 3, 5, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 14, 19. Summation. This is the X, this is the Y. Summation X equals 550, 10, 30, 60, 100, 210, 280, 360, 360 and 50. Okay, 550. This is 90. Summation Y equals 90. The steps involved in the calculations of Carl Pearson's coefficients are steps. First one, find out AM of, AM means arithmetic mean, X and Y series. That is summation X, X bar equals summation X n, 550, 10 equals 55. As like that, Y bar equals summation Y n 90, 10, this is summation Y is 9. Next, we have to find out the deviations of X and Y series. Deviation of X is X minus X bar, that is the DX. X bar is 55, 10 minus 55 minus 45, 20 minus 55 minus 35 minus 25 minus 15 minus 5 plus 5 plus 15 plus 25 plus 35 plus 45. Summation DX equals 0. summation dy, summation dy y minus y bar is 9, 2 minus 9 minus 7 minus 6 minus 4 minus 2 minus 1 0 plus 2 plus 3 plus 5 plus 10. Summation dy equals 0. Multiply the summation dx. Next step is multiplication. Multiply the series x, dx and dy. Dx square 45 into 45, that is 2025. 35 minus 35 into minus 35, that is plus 1225. Minus 25 into minus 25, that is plus 625. 15 minus 15 into minus 15, that is 225. 5 into 5, minus 5 into minus 5, plus 25. 5 into 5, 25. 15 into 15, 225. 25 into 25, 625. 35 into 35, 1225. 45 into 45, 2025. Totally, summation dx square equals 8250. As like that, dy square 7 minus 7 into minus 7 plus 49, 6 into minus 6 into minus 6, 36, 4 into 4 minus 4 into 4, 16, 2 into 2, 4, 1, 0, 4, 6, 25, 100. 25, 100. Summation dy square equals 244. 244. Next, multiplication of dx and dy. Dx and dy. 45 minus 45 minus 7, 3 plus 315 minus 35 minus 6, that is plus 210 minus 25 minus 4 plus 100, 15 minus 15 minus 2, 30 minus 5 minus 1 plus 5, 0, 15 into 2, 30, 25 into 3, 75, 35 into 5, 175, 45 into 10, 450. Summation dx dy equals, summation dx dy equals 1390. 1390. Apply these values to the correlation formula, that means R correlation formula, and obtain R. The formula R equals summation dx dy, summation dx square, summation dx square into summation dy square. Summation dy square. R equals summation dx and dy 1390, summation dx square 8250 into summation dy square 244 root. R equals 1390 root 8250 into 244, 20,000, 20,13,000. When we removing the root, we get 1490. Remove root, we obtain this one. R equals 1390 divided by 1490, 0.98. Based on this calculation, we can say there is a high degree of correlation between sales and profit. Sales and profit. Okay, thank you.